from Austin. We're here in Texas, and in a few minutes, we'll be bringing you the MotoGP race. The skies over the... The Grand Prix of the Americas, mere seconds remaining now, and the riders know that here, the way they tackle that first corner is going to prove crucial.